I couldn't believe what I was watching.
I remember the first time I walked on the volume and I was like, wow.
You can literally take actors into a real space whilst not being there.
Well, I tried to describe it to my son and I just said,
oh. It's like the biggest TV you'll ever see, and we just act in front of it.
You see the whole landscape in front of you, so you're really looking at the sea.
And it looks real. It really looks real.
Someone at Netflix told us about the volume technology. At the beginning, we didn't really take it serious, to be honest.
Venturing into something that's completely new is very difficult, and it helps if the people at the table understand what each and everyone is talking about.
It was for us really important that we're a cool group of people that are willing to learn new things.
For us, it was essential to stay here in Germany. Studio Balzberg is one of the oldest studios in the world. Fritz Lang's Metropolis was shot in there. Being able to put new technology in there and continue that history is fantastic for us.
The volume is an incredible artistic tool to work with, but it also is quite a beast.
We have 350 square meter shooting area, 270 degrees of viewing angles, and as an industry first, a revolving stage, which can basically move the entire set and enable the filmmaker to shoot 360 degrees in whatever environment he could think of.
It's a huge help for us, so we don't have to travel to the desert, nor to the North Pole, nor to the glaciers and stuff. You can change that within a minute.
It's so real that I remember a lot of us, when we first stepped onto the volume, got seasick when we were watching the waves in the background go up and down.
The other great thing that we have in here is a rain rig. And this is something where I think nobody believes that this is possible. And I'm not talking about drizzle, I'm talking about proper rain, where we've been all standing in, the actors been standing in, we all got really wet. It was amazing.
You don't need to have a part of your brain focused on projecting and imagining. You can just receive it.
It's really fun. You're like a little child. You create worlds and then you add stuff here and add there, and step by step you're getting closer, creating a reality that doesn't feel like it was created, but it actually exists.
We get to be pioneers. We get to work on things we have no idea about.
The ambience, the peacefulness of this set, they managed to create something that was so, I don't know, the most beautiful set I've ever seen in my life.
I just can't believe that we've been able to make a series on here. It's utterly, utterly thrilling.
Everyone will experience so many new worlds. It's a kaleidoscope, horror, beauty, mystery. It's full of surprises.